Here we go again. This is the nice, the bright sticks. It's a later 70s issue. This is an original twisted shell, Brian Paul and the Tremolos. Mono. It's Brian Paul and the Tremolos again, big, big hits of 62. Again, that's in mono. Adam Price of the Animals, Price to Pay, Play. Original Decca, mono. Price on His Mind, again Adam Price. This is an original, but I think this is German. It's the first Pretty Things album. It's a later issue. Gatefold sleeve. It's from Norton Records. Another nice reissue label. Nice thick vinyl. This is a good album. Quicksilver Messenger Service. Happy Trails. Original. That's all the Stones stuff now. It's the first Stones album. Original mono, Decca. Aftermath. Again, it's an original. It's part of Brian Jones in there. It's got a bit chewed on the corner there, so yeah. Plays alright. But Between the Buttons, this is an issue from last year. This hasn't got a cover, this is that's an import of got the album title on it. I can't remember the name of the album. I know it's an export issue. I know with the cover that'd be worth a few quid, but I ain't got the cover. I forget the name of it. Yeah, this is Flowers. Original. So it's got the booklet in with it, but as you can see, staples have come out. Same album without the booklet. Through the Past. Dark Big Hits Volume 2. The classic. It's the double album. It's all in good nick, but hasn't got the postcards. Oops. Sticky Fingers. With the zip. Jacob. No Stone Overturn. That's his compilations now. Solid Rock. Very Best of the Stones double album. Get on their 70s stuff now. Black and Blue. Some Girls. Tattoo You. Undercover. So now we're getting on to the 80s Stones, Still Life. Dirty Work. Steel Wheels. Compilation again. Reissue 12x5. Shades Pitch Disc, Brown Sugar. Rewind, Love You Live, Time With No One. It's got some Stone stuff, quite a lot of compilations in there. Best Of, Scratch Hits. It's quite a rare album, it's called Satisfaction, it's on Decca. That's the name of the band, Satisfaction. Some Searchers stuff, it's the Searchers, their first album. My favourite Searchers album, love this album, Meet the Searchers. Nicely covers on there, but really good covers. Love Potion Number 9, Farmer John, Alright, brilliant on that. Love to love the whole album, really. Sounds like the Searchers, there's a little rip there, but it's got the signatures, John McNally, Frank Allen, Mike Pender on the back, no Chris Curtis, unfortunately, but if you see that, and I have to check them up, they are genuine signatures, looked them up on the net and what have you, pay £4 for that album at a boot sale. Sugar and Spice, the Searchers. That's the rarest original British UK pressing. The Searchers, Take Me For What I'm Worth. And that was like excellent plus sleeve, and the album's just as good. You can see that, really clean. I was after for ages and ended up getting off eBay for £5, I think. This is a German live album from the Star Club. Again, it's quite rare, but it's not a British pressing, it's a German pressing. Underrated band, I would say, the Searchers. I love the Searchers. And only letdowns, they didn't write a lot themselves. There's another autographed album by them. It's only got two of the original members, Mike Pender and John McNally. But signed by the whole band that time. It's a 70s lineup, I think. Smash Hits Volume 2, Searchers Collection. Just got all their greatest hits on, but the last two songs on, I haven't got anything else. Love to have the original singles, because it's Western Union and Crazy Dreams. See that? It's really worth checking out. It's when that end of going a bit psych. Needles and Pins, Searchers, 70s. We've just sort of revamped some of the 60s stuff. This is original stuff, Searchers. It's a late 70s album. It's still got Mike Pender, Frank Allen, John McNally. It's a budget label on Wing, Danny Center and the Savers, It's the Gear. Again, some nice snips, still covers again. And some Sandy Shaw, Pup on the String. The Golden Hits of Sandy Shaw. Love this cover, Sandy Shaw supplement. How 60s is that? And Sandy Shaw, Hello Angel, which was an 80s album she done when she come back with Hand in Glove Smith's song. That's it, that's that lot done. Next up will be a load of Small Faces and stuff like that. Cheers.